Yum, yum!
Floyd here with a quick look at optimizing fillet intersections and plasticity. In this example, I can produce cleaner fillets by adding new edges using the keyboard shortcut Ctrl-R to use the isoparam tool. Then select these faces and press Shift-X to delete them. All that's left is to select the boundary edges and use the patch hole tool to finish the process.
Oh, look at the time.